Lombardi? What's his connection with Gabrielle? I must talk to Gabrielle. I need answers, and she has them. Where's Gabrielle?
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but there's someone from my past, someone I hurt, and it's all too much for me now. I just want to tell my side of the story. There aren't a lot of people I can trust. I gave up my life for La Volpe, and this is how he repays me? Look at this.
Gabrielle, it's really you. So many years of silence, and yet I've never forgotten you. You broke my heart when you left the case and ran off with that thief. But now we're together again. Come on, reporter. There's room for one more. I won't believe it. I loved you, Gabrielle. But never mind. We have a chance to start again. You'll take me to La Volpe.
I've told you 100 times, Carlo. We can't ever be together again.
Look out!
From around here, are you? I usually come after school to watch the sunset. It's usually so peaceful. There was a man with a woman. He looked angry. I think she was hurt. He took a boat and left in a hurry. You can't cross the lake in any of these, but I saw a motorboat in the boathouse. Thank you.
Is everyone blind? Can't they see his threat? They call me incompetent and obsessed, but the police should do anything to bring this villain to justice. I have but one goal. The end of La Volpe. Even if it means the end of me as well.
So, we meet again. It's no accident. I followed you from Venice. Lombardi has a house on the other side of the lake, and that's where he must be holding Gabrielle. We'll need to hurry.